How's it going, guys? Papa here to watch Capital Gaming. We're back to another episode of Luigi's Mansion 3.
Ooh, the flower arrow.
The planet storm reminds me of Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon of World 2. The second mansion, I forgot what it was. It was like the Twin Towers. You guys play Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, the new Nordic Dark Moon. Oh, they got the flowers and stuff. Oh, I love that. The music as well, and the throw so far in this game is amazing. Then I might do a review later, like late in the year. Like later this year, once I finish it. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. This is like the shortest video ever. What does that say? Is that 8? Oh, that's 8. Santa Claus. Jack and the Beanstalk all over again. So, I believe we're supposed to go up these stairs. Oh, this reminds me of the final boss from Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon from the second... I think it was like the Treacherous Mansion? No, that's the last one. Anywho, this is... reminds me. This takes me back. Idiot. Why would you do such a thing? You know what I'm gonna do, right? Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. So easy. Just gave made me another pathway. Who sleeps in this hotel? I swear to God. Alright. Alright. A little shout out to Noah Treeper. Follow him. Alright, now your turn to die. You know what's fun? No matter how you suck the ghost up, it's probably the most fun. That's like the most fun part of this game. I just love in the sucking up those ghosts. Luigi. Ooh, I found a war pipe for Luigi. Oh. Oh man, he poisoned me, bro. Whoa. I can't jump. Oh wait. What if there's another entry? Here we are. Up we go. Next floor, Lex. Hey, it's Pineapple Gaming Show. Oh no, I'm sorry, Luigi, I didn't mean to attack you. Oh man. Oh, I know what to do. Pineapple people, Pineapple Gaming, respect Luigi. God, respect Luigi. Guys, I'm playing this video game. You don't have to do this sort of thing. Oh my god, this is such a mess. Oops. I didn't see that. I have that heart. Hey, why do I have 99 health instead of 100? Ah, hello. Alright, there is more that meets the eye. I'm such a genius. I don't even need Heekad's help. I don't even need his help. Now I have to skip all that. It's Mother Nature. Oh no, it's the shoulder, it's the necklace ghost. Sir, I am just trying to help. What am I supposed to? I swear to God, I cannot. What you get for making me lose all that health. Alright, look at this. Hey, listen, buddy. You touch me again like that, I'm gonna slam you again and again. Ah. Man. Let's go. Thank you. That was easy. Jesus, what are you even trying to... That scares me. That's easy. I can get through there. Let's fight some ghosts first. You're so hungry. What the hell? Oh my God. God, that scared me. Hey, let's go. Melon. Alright, come on. Slam. Last time you did that. Last time you did that. Last time you did that. I am so dumb. We're getting close. Luigi, just make it. Damn it. I'm afraid. There's gonna be a jump scare. Oh no, we're in the Mushroom Kingdom. Get it? Okay, let's do this. Looks like it's time for a little Gooigi. Alright. And it's all good. I guess. Oh. There it is. I'm just afraid I'm gonna fall. Those girls were coming to get me. Oh, come on. Well, you do that side. Oh, Luigi. At least it ain't broken. Hey, you.
Don't.
This one hurt a bit. Oh, you son of a gun. This won't hurt a bit. You just gotta get your dental floss. And you have to go to hell. No more afterlife for you. Hey, you. Hey. gonna be alright. Hey, sir, just stop screaming. And you are gonna go back. Gonna go back. Gonna go back. What the hell was that supposed to mean? Ah, we're gonna grow some plants today, my lads. Jack and the Beanstalk in a nutshell. Go. Paranormal Productions. Ooh. There's like two endings, like you beat him, or he can perform in a film. And I want to try performing in the film. I hope this is going to be my good favorite so far. Hey, it's the old poltergeist. Hi, that's so cool. Oh, wait a minute. What am I gonna use a boxing glove for? What is that one? It's Luigi. Ooh. Whoa. That's so cool. Well, first of all, do not look your eye. Don't look too that close to the TV. That hurts your eyes. This is my end. This is what I, Morty Director of the Finest Film Existence, for. How could I lose it? I'm a puny, worthless movie director. That's all. Even the sparkle from this beautiful button is now a bit but a dull hue. Ah. My bright red megaphone. Where are though? I wouldn't give anything to be able to hold my dear sweet megaphone again. I hope we don't have to kidnap him. I want to do the stage thing. Alright. No megaphone in here. Number two. Damn. What's that? Moving. Oh, it's just a plant. Anywho, moving on. Alright, this is weird, so I'm not talking that much right now. I'm busy just focusing, finding that megaphone. You need to find that megaphone. Ooh, what's this? Strange. Can't seem to find it. Maybe it's the last room. I hope I get to play the movie, being the film. What if it's in this? I guess we have to find one more. I want to find that megaphone. Last but not least. Let's find this megaphone. Oh my god, those are spiders. That is disgusting. Please look, there must be the megaphone. Looks like it's trapped in some sort of those be hardy webs. Can I go through here? Oh, I can. Heck, guys. Alright, hang on. Luigi. You do the honors while I set up the stage for you. Lights, camera. Time for some action. Alright, just put it aside. Alright, and... we did it! Finally! Now, let's go.
Wait a second, hold on right there. It's enormous until now, we race. We have some nice features. They're built. Not bad. Not bad at all. I see the, all the makings of a star. Ah, gravity shaking off all the dust and surging to life. Come on, start shooting. Where's my crew? Place everyone, take your places.
Oh, finally, it's about time. Oh, let's do this.
And excellent.
This is what I was looking so forward to during when I watched this.
God run away is Godzilla.
Alright. Look at that car flying up in the air.
Excellent, excellent, give it up.
Go scare Luigi is. My God.
My gods tell me this is only a masterpiece.
Bro, Godzilla movies are always a masterpiece. What do you mean? Shut up. Yeah. What am I supposed to do? I mean, I know what I'm supposed to do, but, like, come on now. Oh, well, no, I guess not. Come on, this is not so difficult.
Now is the chance to achieve your stardom.
Oh, I'm spamming evil sword! Oh my god!
I'm gonna slap you on the buildings. Cut. Number 9.
I'm a star.
Aw, that's adorable. Like, I'm a star. I'm a nice guy. What the?
Oh no.
Oh, great. It's like the polter pup, and now it's worse. Alright, hey, I need that button back. Okay. Alright. These are kind of like greenies. Alright, where did this cat go? What the? My god, that cat is scary. Polter Kitty approaches, that's your chance. Be patient, wait for the right time to use your strobe bulb. And go for it.
Gotcha!
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed... Oh, alright, fine. I'll wait. Alright. What? How? Thought you went the other way. Oh, come on. Hang on. Why? Alright, hang on. Alright. Oh my god, this is so annoying. What am I supposed to do? Hang on. You must be somewhere on this floor. You should be able to use your dark light to figure out where I went. I know where she is. Hang on! Alright guys, to be continued with the cat chase. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.